Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jellin. Today I have a cool tip to show on charting. This is a tip I picked up in one of my Power Excel seminars. A fellow named Kirk from Row 2 gave me the great idea, so I want to thank Kirk for passing this along. One tip that I show and that's already in my book is how to change the data that's in a chart. So if we need to show a rolling 6 months worth of data, here we have a chart that shows January through June. When I click on the chart, I get a blue outline around the data, and I can grab the border of that blue outline and just move it. So if I move it to the right a couple of columns, the chart now changes to show May through August. Well, Kirk's solution was a little bit different. He said, hey, just go ahead and chart all of the data. Show all 12 months, and then basically move your chart out of the way. I'll move it over here to the right-hand side. And he said, then if you want to show just 6 months, hide the column. So if we hide January, February, March, format column hide, and then October, November, December, the chart automatically updates to show just the visible columns. That's a cool trick. I guess it's been there forever, something I never knew. So it turns out that if you want to customize which months or data points are in a chart, you can hide the columns that you don't want in the chart, and the chart will automatically update to show just the visible columns. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.